we must replace our current system of extended family chain migration with a merit-based system of admissions that selects new arrivals based on their ability to contribute to our economy, to support themselves financially, and to strengthen our country. In rebuilding America, we are also fully committed to developing our workforce. We are lifting people from dependence to independence because we know the single best anti-poverty program is a very simple and very beautiful paycheck.